Oh, this room is just so emotional for me. I have such a strong attachment to it. Had, you know, so many wonderful, wonderful classes and students here over the years, many of whom now have published extensively and are, you know, pretty big names in Canadian literature in their own right. It's just a very romantic space, and it just carries a real atmosphere. A lot of people just say they feel more creative in this space.